Hey, YouTube, TikTok, Twitter, Instagram. Whoever plays Madden, I don't know if y'all have ever felt pain like I have right here. Let's roll the clip. Now I got the Ravens, Lamar Jackson, Pat Ricard, and Gus Edwards. They're in the backfield. About to hand off to Gus Edwards. This should be a walk and touchdown. And I was thinking to myself, bro, how didn't he get in? And then I went to the replay. Let's zoom in on this. Lamar getting ready to hand the ball off. Gus Edwards about 230. A bulldozer. Pat Ricard about 300. I look at the replay, bro. This dude, Pat Ricard, is tackling Gus Edwards. How is this possible? I've never seen nothing like this. I don't know if I can ever play Madden 23 again, bro. I'm about to start streaming Flappy Birds. I'm done. I may retire after today. This game fucking sucks.